Hello folks, in this video you'll learn how to use dashboard templates. Templates are pre-built dashboards with modern performance indicators. They're a great way to jumpstart your own custom reporting. Templates are separated into two folders, dashboards and reports. Dashboards contain many widgets, while reports generally include one main data table. In many cases, templates will provide exactly what you're looking for and what your board is asking for without any additional editing. To edit a template, you'll need to duplicate the template to make edits on your copy. Now, let's investigate a template. This template displays donation activity over a specific time frame. Insights you can gain from this particular dashboard include overall donation metrics, donation totals over time, donation amount statistics, donor location data, and much more. Some templates include editable dashboard filters. For example, we can change the time frame of this dashboard to just show donations in the previous quarter. All right, now let's talk about some template limitations. When using a template dashboard, you cannot add new filters. You cannot add or edit widgets. You cannot share a template with your team or schedule automated email reports. But no worries, to take full control over any dashboard template, you can duplicate the dashboard, which is quite simple from the dashboard top menu. And that's it for templates. Enjoy!